Last Seen Leaving by Caleb Roaring. Sophomore Flynn Doherty's girlfriend, January, has just gone missing. When detectives show up at Flynn's house and ask Flynn about the last time they were together, Flynn can't quite bring himself to admit to the detectives, or his parents, who are also in the room, that not only did January dump him the last time they were together because he wouldn't have sex with her, she more than hinted that Flynn might be gay. January is the stepdaughter of a state senator who is on the verge of an election that would send him to Washington, D.C. This is a fast-paced mystery that leaves the readers guessing as to not only what happened, but who was involved and why. Everyone seems to be a viable suspect. Flynn knows he had nothing to do with the disappearance, but he's not at all sure whether the police consider him a real suspect. While Flynn investigates what happened to January, he begins to look inside himself, searching for answers about who he really is. If you enjoy page-turning reads that will keep you up long into the night, as well as what will likely turn out to be a shocking ending, this is a book for you. It's Last Seen Leaving by Caleb Roaring.